barbecue. Flowers and a salad bowl. That's wonderful. Next, best in evening gown. The winner is with 157 points. Contestant number three, Kaina. Next, best in talent presentation. With 168 points, contestant number three, Kaina. The winner in Best in Showgirl with 221 points, contestant number eight, Carol Young. Ladies and gentlemen, those are our divisional winners. Will receive the title of National Show Queen along with Mikasa Crystal Trophy, Signature Rose Bouquet, Beauty Gift Certificates from Hair by Carol, Dinner at the Queen Kapi'olani Hotel, did I say that right? See, I'm getting good at it. Kona Paradise Candies and $300 in cash. I promise I won't mess these next three up. Second runner up with 576, a score of 576, is Barbie Q. Ladies and gentlemen, the first runner-up is contestant number eight, Kara Young, with 609 points. Our new Universal Show Queen for 2001 will receive the following prizes, the Mikasa Crystal Trophy, Signature Bouquet, Neighbor Island Round Trip Tickets, Two Nights, Premium Resort Hotel Accommodations and Car Rental, all compliments of USA Host Hawaii. A $100 Ala Moana Gift Certificate, also from US Host Hawaii. The Ula Lena, Maui Myth and Magic Show, say that three times, Rafael. Compliments of Cove Enterprises. A deluxe beauty gift from Shop at Restaurant Row, a manicure from Polished Perfection, exotic perfumes from Royal Hawaiian Perfumes, Kona Paradise Candies, the Universal Show Queen Signature Crown sponsored by Hanalea, you said it, Salon Boutique, and $2,000 in cash. Ladies and gentlemen, your Universal Show Queen for 2001 is contestant number three, Kaina, with a score of 643. Ladies and gentlemen, Universal Show Queen, 2001, Kaina.